In this video, we are going to teach you how to perform a HVAC actuators learn on a 2013 Chevrolet Cruze using the X431 throttle. First, select GM. To confirm the software, select OK. Select automatically search. Confirm van and select yes. Confirm vehicle and select yes. Select system selection. Select VACM HVAC. Select manual control single zone. Select special functions. Select HVAC actuators learn. Turn the ignition on and select OK. Turn the ignition off and then back on and select OK. Select OK to complete. And that's how to perform a HVAC actuators learn on a 2013 Chevrolet Cruze.